When we were at chapel this morning, we made a presentation to a young man who has been the foundation, really, of our program for the last 4 years with his leadership as our point guard. Pete came to us in the fall of 1992. He weighed, I think it was 95 pounds, soaking wet, and put on a whopping 40 pounds. But Pete, come on over here, will you please? And we'd like to make another special presentation here. And we're very proud of Pete, our first team All-American. Actually, he deserves to be facility. We're all proud of you for all of your accomplishments, but the most important
for anyone who may have been blessed by them, but especially thank you for blessing me. Thank you for my parents, for a mom who would stay home with my brothers and sisters, for a dad who would drive to watch me play, and for all their encouragement. I'm not naive enough to believe that I came to this point on my own. I know there's a lot of prayers, a lot of hard work, a lot of time and effort put into me. I'm just thankful that I could use it to the best of my ability. I just want to honor and glorify you in all my actions. Anything that I do from my heart is for your glory. Just thank you for this time, and thank you for your love, your mercy, and for the fact that you died for me and for everyone else that's here this evening. You're what really matters. Amen.
Thank you.